unfortunately, he, as he was known to do, he would destroy his guitars, and this guitar was reassembled. You can see here the break that took place as he slammed down the guitar, where the neck here kind of connects, as well as down here on the bottom bass where he slammed the guitar down. Cobain, when he was on stage, when he played, he was a machine. The man was angry, and you could feel that on stage. And you would feel that by the way he would treat his instruments. And he'd treat, you know, he'd get out there, he would break his guitars at the end of shows. And we have this broken element in a strange way from this broken musician.